Good afternoon. This is your girl Sharon from Be Creative Not Bored, Mama Jones. I know I was telling you about I was going to show you my add-ons to my kitchen, but I started another project, so I wanted to share it with you. I was looking on different sites for a Snoopy house, kind of pricey. Now I want to make the Snoopy house, and I'm going to try it. So what I'm going to do, I have these little canvas from the Dollar Tree, and so I'm using this Gorilla Glue, and you can see right here where I have it one side propped up, gluing, waiting for it to dry, and then I have these two little flat canvas that I'm going to take to make the roof, and I'm going to paint it, and once I finish it, I will let you guys see it. It might not be as perfectly, you know, like the Charlie Brown one, but it's going to be so close to it. And then I'm going to try, if I don't see it in the store, I'm going to try to make me a Charlie Brown tree to go into my kitchen. All right, for this project, again, you would need the canvas, 1, 2, 3, 4 of them, because then you're going to have to take one of these to make the other part of the outside of the doghouse. On this end and that end, and then you'll cut the hole. You're gonna need yourself a knife. You have to be careful. Pair of scissors, whatever glue you want to use, and red paint if you want to try it out, and then whatever light you want to put on. So when I'm done with it, I'll let you guys see it. I just wanted to share it with you. Again, remember to put God first in all you do. Use a creative mind He gave you. Love you much. Love you more. Till next time. Smooches. Bye bye, y'all.